Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, riding down Santa Claus Lane. Blitzen, blitzen, all here's a reindeer pulling on a rein. Bells are ringing, children sing it all.
Virginia, whoa! Oh, Mary, you scared me. I'm sorry. Well, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas to you, too. What are you asking for from Santa? I want this really cute baby doll, and I hope I get it. Oh, I want this book. I'm dying to read it, and I'm so excited. I can't wait. I wrote a letter to him a while back. I don't think he got it, though. How do you check if he got a letter? You just have to have faith that he got it, you know? Maybe it takes a while because, you know, North Pole, unless one of its elves... Oh, how darling! Claus, what are you doing here? Well, you know, I'm just dropping in and... Oh, and you two still believe in Santa Claus? Of course, why wouldn't he? He's real. Precious, you two still believe in Santa Claus? Ha, grow up, you two, seriously. He does too exist, and you don't know what you're talking about. Shut up, Virginia. There is no Santa Claus. Serious, just grow up, seriously. She's just wrong. Santa does really exist. But, Virginia, if you really think about it, how can a man travel the world in one night? You know what, I'm just gonna go home and give it some thought. But, Mary, don't... Fine. I'll just go home. What is it, sweetie? Hey, Papa, can I come in? I know you're busy, but can I talk to you? Oh, sure. I'll be, coming in a second. One sec. Oh, come on in, Virginia. Okay, thanks, Papa. What would you like, Virginia? Oh, Papa?
Yes?
Is there really a Santa Claus? What? Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
But is there really a Santa Claus? What? I'm surprised you would ask such a silly question.
Papa, you're not telling me. Is there really a Santa Claus? Well, if you think about it, a man visits us and gives you toys every year, correct?
Well, yeah.
Well, then how could there not be a Santa Claus? Like, who else would do it?
But, Papa, that doesn't tell me.
No help.
Well, I don't know what else you could do.
Hey, the sun.
Well, I suppose you could write to the sun, because if you see it in the sun, it's so. Oh, Papa, Papa, can I write a note? Can I please, please, please use your typewriter?
Well, you can't use my typewriter, but I have a pen and pencil you could use. And you could use that, and you'll write a letter to the editor.
Thank you, Papa, Papa. Thank you.
Be very careful near the typewriter.
Oh, I will, Papa, I will. Thank you.
Dear editor,
Editor, I am 8 years old. Some of my little friends say there's no Santa Claus. Papa says if you see it in the sun, it's so. Please tell me the truth. Is there a Santa Claus? Sincerely, Virginia O'Hanlon. Now my letter's complete, and I even have it all ready to be shipped. Okay, now I gotta put it in the mailbox.
It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Oh my gosh, all it's been is work, work, work. I'd never get a break. What was that? What? Is there a Santa Claus? Please tell me the truth. What? Oh dear.
I really can't stay.
But baby, it's cold outside.
Got to go away.
But baby, it's cold outside.
This evening has
been hoping that you'd drop in.
So
I'll hold your hands, they're just like
my
ice.
My mother will start to
beautiful, worry. What's your
heart? Father will be pacing the floor.
Listen to the fireplace
so
roar.
Really, I'd better
beautiful,
scurry.
Please don't
but
hurry.
Maybe just a half a drink.
Put
more.
Some records on while I
the
pour.
Might
baby, it's bad out there.
Say, what's in
no
drink?
Cabs to be had out there.
I wish I knew
your eyes are like starlight
to
now.
Break
I'll take your hat, your hair looks swell.
I ought to say no, no.
Mind if I move in closer?
At least I'm gonna say that I tried.
What's the sense of hurting my pride?
I really can't stay.
Oh, baby, don't hold out. Baby, it's cold outside.
Ugh, the editor still hasn't wrote me back. I doubt they'll ever get to it. Virginia, Virginia! What, Mother? Look, look in the sun, look! Is there really a Santa Claus? Give that to me, here. Virginia, your little friends are wrong. They have been affected by the skepticalism of the skeptical age. They do not believe except they see. They think that nothing can be without comprehension by their little minds. All minds, Virginia, whether they be men's or child's, are little. In this great universe of ours, man's in a mere insect, an ant, in his intelligence, as compared with the boundless world about him and measured with the intelligence capable of grasping the whole truth and knowledge. Yes, Virginia, there is a Santa Claus. He exists as certainly as love and generosity and devotion exist. And you know that they abound and give to you your life in highest beauty joy. Alas, how dreary would it be if there were no Santa Clauses? It would be as dreary as if there were no Virginias. There would be no childlike faith, no poverty, no poetry, no romance to make tolerate this existence. We should have no enjoyment except in scent and shape. The internal light in which childhood fills the world would be extinguished. Not believe in Santa Claus. You might as not well believe in fairies. You might get your papa to hire the men to watch in all the chimneys on Christmas Eve to catch Santa Claus. But even if they did not see Santa Claus coming down, what would be that to prove? Nobody sees Santa Claus, but that is no sign that there is no Santa Claus. The most real thing in the world are those that neither children nor men can see. Did you ever see fairies dancing on the lawn? Of course not, but that's not proof that there are not there. Nobody can conceive or imagine all the wonders of the unseen and unseenable thing in the world. You may tear apart the baby rattle and see what makes the noise inside, but is a veil covering the unseen world which not strongest man nor even untutted strength of all the strongest men that ever lived could tear apart. Only faith, fancy, poetry, love, romance can push aside that curtain and view and picture is the supernal beauty and glory beyond. Is it all real? Yes, Virginia. In all this world, there is nothing else real and abiding. No Santa Claus? Thank God. He lives and he lives forever. 1,000 years from now, Virginia. Nah, 10,000 years from now, he will continue to make glad of the childhood. Ha, told you. There is a Santa Claus. Oh, Virginia, Virginia! What? Oh my gosh, did you see it? Oh my gosh, you're reading it now! You wrote that letter? I did not know. Oh my gosh. Virginia, there is really a Santa Claus. And by the way, I got you a Christmas present. It's adorable. Oh, and I got you one, too. Gosh, that hat is adorable, and that monkey is adorable. Christmas, Mary.